Well, God is on the move through our outlinks here at Wooster Nazarene. Any time that we give faithfully and generously to the Outlinks box or to Faith Promise, any of those things, all of those things go out to bless our community and people around the world. Just a few things that we're celebrating, we're so thankful we've been able to be involved with so far this year, is in January, we were to bless our local police and fire departments with a hot lunch. Just here a couple weeks ago, we had our North Central Ohio Blast event here. We were able to bless over 200 teenagers that were in our building and around our campus. Tons of volunteers from our Wooster Nazarene family helped make that happen. Coming up here soon in May, we're gonna have the big serve where we go outside of the four walls of Wooster Nazarene and we bless our community, helping the city, serving at places like CCHO, all sorts of other projects that we'll be doing and seeing God on the move through our hands and through our feet, through our outlinks. So we are so thankful that God continues to use us, the people of Wooster Nazarene, not just to be a people in this building, but to go out to be his hands and feet and to see him on the move in our community and around the world.
Hey there, Wooster Naz. Pastor Joel here to let you know that we are excited about what God is doing in his people and in this place. Along with so many other things happening, we are very excited about the future of our church home and the possibilities that lie ahead of us. Specifically in regards to projects with our building that would expand our capabilities and ministry opportunities. Many of you may not even be aware that we have approximately 25,000 square feet of unfinished space in the back of our building. We are anxiously anticipating finishing off some of that space to increase capacity in multiple areas, and we ask that you join us in prayer for wisdom, guidance, and faith as we continue to move forward with this. These are exciting times to be part of Wooster Naz, and we are so glad that we get to walk alongside of each other as we traverse the road ahead. And although we can't always know what the future holds for us, we can rest assured that God is on the move.
We are so excited about all things prayer around here. Connecting with God's heart is both a passion and a privilege of ours. We are well on our way to becoming a house of prayer. One avenue of prayer that you might not know about is called Pray Now Prayer Cells. These meet in 2-month rounds. once a week for an hour for 6 weeks. The seventh week, you do something fun together, and the eighth week, you're off. Then each one gathers a few new people and branches and begins a new round. In October, we started with 4 people, and currently we're at 35 people involved. Here is the original group to give you their perspective.
For me, praying through my worries and my fears has given me so much freedom. Pouring out my heart to Christ has relieved me of so many fears and anxieties that my family and I have faced.
Yeah, first and foremost for me, just when we come together and pray and praise the Lord, it is just fills him up. It's so empowering. And then I got to do my second round of prayer cells with my own family, and that was really awesome too. It just unites us, puts us on the same team, and it's very empowering.
For me personally, it helped me to pray more boldly, and I didn't question the words. I didn't think that my words weren't good enough or my words didn't measure up. I knew that I had my own special way to talk to God, my own way to talk to Jesus, and that was okay. And that just gave me a lot of confidence.
God is on the move.